Colorado, grew up here all our lives. We just gonna write a little something about how we get down, how we grew up. And if you know what we're talking about, follow along. And don't be too scared to dance. Give me a second. Walking from a diva there, you're right from the come up. Growing up, you know, homies in the hood. Something was good, nothing's up to no good. But see, that didn't matter. What mattered was the dream. We was about to go the same.
Yeah,
I'll
do the
best. I wasn't the best.
He was the best.
She was the best. We was above the rest. Yeah, that's how it was when we were teenagers. Nowadays, it's like something major. These punks wanna sweat me. They wanna test me. Women just give me their love and respect me. Drop my crib, give me a pound. Come to the shows and show me the ground. You know, just like I did when your money was gone. Just like I did when you ain't have no home. And even though you're not on the road where you can still call my name and I'ma still be there. Come in to help and hand and do what I could do. In other words, I stay true, but I guess that's just too much to ask. So I'll just flip the path because this is now, that was then. The jury must be out because the crew ain't all in. The stories that I heard that you was against me made me believe I was sleeping with the enemy. I ain't gonna sweat it, but you can't upset me. Answer me this, who's the real homie? Yeah, what's the real homie? Yeah, what's the real homie? Yeah, what's the real homie? Chicken, yeah, chicken, yeah.
Here in the check for my homies. Why did you run off and leave me lonely? I guess no props and I guess no back in with our friendship. What the heck happened? You once said we'd be down to the end. But when the visual shows, where the heck I'm a friend? You're not in the place and you say we're not rocking. But we get real, but don't start talking. Jumping, dragging, jumping on the bad way. Keep on stepping with your pants still dragging. Taking you down because you try to check my lifestyle.
At least she's out here trying to run the mile.
You're letting yourself get swallowed by the system. All my real homies, damn, I miss them. Headstrong brothers who knew right from wrong. I even gave your props and some of my songs, but you keep on knocking. The things that we do, I thought we was all supposed to be a crew. Well, I give you my love and I'm in your corner. Y'all can be good friends, but only when you wanna. Just show me that you're down and watch my back. And you ain't get nothing but love for that. But instead, you keep on cracking, clowning. If you stay down, be down with the damn
man. Yeah, what's a real homie? What's a real homie? Yeah, what's a real homie? Chicken, yeah. A homie somewhere down the golden lane. A real true brother that's on the street. And don't forget the ladies, they homies too. They stick right by your side and always stay true.
A homie is someone who reaches their goals. They're always there to help you reach the goals. Playing simply through thick and thin. Not quite family, but more than friends.
So the question we want to know is, if you are a real homie, or if you know somebody who's a real homie, make some noise. Because we're not talking about those fly-by-night friends. We're not talking about fair-weather people who just come and go. We're talking about people who are there through the thick and thin. People who come and bail you out from jail at 2 o'clock in the morning. You know, those people that come and help you do that housework and that crowd work when you're trying to redo the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? We're talking about real homies.
I ain't doing your housework.
Through thick and thin. And
I ain't doing your housework.
So if you a real homie, make some noise. Remember, we are the cool MCs. If you know somebody, or tell a friend, tell a neighbor, tell a loved one, go online, look for us. And they actually gave us an opportunity to do one more song, so we're going to go ahead and do that. We're glad that you guys stayed with us. Cool MCs.